be a crew.
Feels right. Thank you.
Right, we've just dropped off two people now. One of the ladies had a pretty bald tire and couldn't get up in this wet grass. And Carl's just following another person up the hill, not too far away. We'll get the gate.
You go.
You won't catch up with me.
No, you're right.
Fog's clearing.
Awesome.
Unfortunately up here it's foggy, but lunch stop all the same. Fog's trying to clear out there. Might get a good view after lunch. Enjoying yourself so far, Reb?
Fantastic. It's good to see it clearing up a wee bit.
All these kids have had a feed now, they'll be like Superman.
Come on, Julie, put it down.
Thank you. What did you think of that?
Good.
Is it good? Bumpy?
Yeah.
You did pretty well though.
Yeah. Really
all good. I'll go and talk to these dudes. So what do you reckon, guys? Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
What was the best part?
Those big jumps.
Big jumps, oh yeah, that's good. Anyone come a gutter?
Bro, I almost went on the handlebars.
I didn't.
Not quite.
Sorry, I almost went on the handlebars when I was coming on the flat. I had a few rocks.
Ooh.
Oh well. Those big houses, we went straight instead of go in those four gates.
Yeah.
We went straight instead of in.
Oh, right. You all survived.
Yeah. Cool.